Fuel consumption is a major cost of operation for tractors. So how do you tell if yours is using too much fuel, and what should you do about it?
After watching this video, you'll be able to use the Command Center to observe fuel consumption, identify common causes of excessive fuel consumption, and identify adjustments needed to resolve excessive fuel consumption complaints. Before making any adjustments to the tractor, verify that your implement is set correctly. For example, make sure that the depth on the tillage implements is not set too deep, as this could cause excessive fuel consumption. Check all relevant implement settings for your application.
The next step to diagnosing this issue is to have accurate data that proves that there is a problem. You can use the Command Center and/or JD Link to capture this information. Fuel consumption is measured in fuel per hour or fuel per area with average and instant readings for each. Average fuel per area provides a more accurate measurement as it allows you to see how much work is done with each unit of fuel without the instant up and down variation as you go through the field. There are a few things to remember when using the fuel per area measurements so that you get accurate information. The first is that the area is calculated based on the implement width and distance traveled. If the tractor is not equipped with a radar or Starfire receiver, then the tractor may report more area worked than there actually was. If the implement width is not set correctly, the area measurement will also be off. Lastly, the triggers need to be set correctly so the tractor is not counting area covered during headland turns. There can be several possible causes for excessive fuel consumption. First, let's take a look at those caused by incorrect settings. The first setting you need to check is the transmission mode. If your tractor is equipped with an AutoPower IVT, E23, E18, or Command Quad, try operating in full auto or custom mode. This will allow the tractor to automatically shift up and throttle back to save fuel. If operating in custom mode, make sure that the eco engine speeds are not set too high. See the E23 E18 transmission operating tips video series for setting the transmission. The next thing you need to check is wheel slip. If wheel slip is above 12%, you are wasting fuel through excessive wheel slip. You need to add more ballast if possible. If slip is below 8%, you need to remove ballast as you are wasting fuel by carrying more weight than necessary. See parts 1 through 4 in this video series for information on ballasting your tractor correctly. The next thing you need to check is both engine air filters. A restricted air filter will cause excessive fuel consumption. Using a tractor that is too big for the job can also consume more fuel than necessary. For example, an 8R tractor mowing ditches will use more fuel than a 5M doing the same job. The opposite is also true if the tractor is too small for the job. Tractors are designed to achieve optimal power and fuel efficiency when operated near 75% load. This provides the right balance of power and efficiency with some reserve to pull through the intermittent tough spots. Use a power meter to view the load on the tractor. If the meter is consistently solid green, then you are operating at more than 75% load. You will likely save some fuel by reducing the load or switching to a larger tractor. Field Cruise is designed for light load applications and limits engine speed, and therefore engine power. When used under a heavy load, it may cause more than 75% load, which will use more fuel. It is not recommended to use Field Cruise with Efficiency Manager in most applications, as Efficiency Manager is already shifting up and throttling back as much as possible to save fuel. If the meter is not solid green all the time, then the load is about right for the size of the tractor. Correctly matching the size of the load to the size of the tractor is an important part of optimizing fuel consumption. Lastly, if you have tried all of these tips and the problem still exists, see your John Deere dealer, as there may be a few other maintenance items which they may need to inspect that might be causing this issue. When evaluating fuel consumption, don't forget to consider the amount of work being done. Going wider, faster, and deeper means more work is being done, which requires more power and more fuel.
Now that you have watched this video, you can use the Command Center to observe fuel consumption. identify common causes of excessive fuel consumption, and identify adjustments needed to resolve these complaints.